Will you quit messing around over there?
What? Me?
He's distracting me, Dad.
Whoa! All right. Due to you girls' fine work, it seems there's only one of these dark purveyors left. So here's what we're gonna do. Juliet, you attack from the front. I'll take out the bastards from here. Cordelia, you head this way. And Rosalind, here. Together, we should be able to find this last bastard. Got it?
Yes, Daddy.
Yep.
Rosalind?
Check it out! I gave it a makeover!
I am not an it.
Son, if you don't quit acting like a fruit, I'm gonna stick you in the juicer. Now, come on.
I can't take this anymore, Juliet. I'm just slowing you down. Just leave me in a trash can, okay? Or a mailbox or something, because I don't want to go any further.
I'm not going without you. I love you.
No, you don't. You just think it looks cool to have a boyfriend who's a decapitated head. What about what I want?
But what if the zombies find you? They love human face. It's their favorite part.
That's a risk I'm willing to take. So living like this sucks anyway.
No!
No? You can't just take me if I don't want to...
Yes, I can. Because I love you so much!
All right, let's get moving.
Yeah! Kick some ass!
Come on,
girls! Kick some ass!
Let's go!
Kill me already!
My side!
Kicks of laughter! I guess I don't have any choice but to do this.
My choice, Juliet. You're making me no better than those zombies.
Juliet, I hope you work things out with your boyfriend.
I think we could if he stopped being a jerk.
Hey! I'm the one who's being kidnapped.
I'll cover you until I'm out of ammo. Go!
My sister is so awesome at shooting stuff.
Have her put a bullet in me while she's at it.
Quit being morbid, Nick. Looking good.
Fuck yes.
Cool. Cordelia's really an amazing sharpshooter.
Virus. Spread the virus.
Everyone is sick!
Yeah! Shoot, it's a dead end.
As if things couldn't get worse.
Nick, seriously, turn that frown upside down.
The problem is you or anyone else can turn my frown upside down anytime you please. Your sister is just as crazy as the zombies.
Let's go to camp together.
I have your back, Cordelia. After everything we've been through.
A mailbox, not a pizza box. How am I gonna fit in a pizza box?
You're being so selfish, Nick. I mean, hey look, a bird!
Oh!
at the waiting point. Watch out overhead.
Got it.
Thanks, Cordelia.
Sorry, Juliet, but the rest is up to you.
Thanks, sis. Oh, boy. Now I feel the pressure.
Now you feel the pressure.
Shoot in Mexico!
Sister is more dangerous than the zombies.
Oh, man.
Roslyn, watch it! Watch out!
Bitch.
This is awful, but hilarious! Juliet, what kind of cake are we having tonight? Oh, hey, Juliet! How can you use a boyfriend who's interesting like that thing? Jerk! Not like I'm driving here or anything!
She totally wanted a wrecking ball for Christmas. This completely proves that she should never get one.
Otherwise, it'd be such a great gift. What? Your family sure is, exciting.
Yeah!
Roslyn, that was pretty amazing. Every time I hear that wrecking ball, it freaks me out so much. Okay, neck fart a little.
She's such a spasmatoid.
Every time I hear that wrecking ball, it freaks me out so much. Neck fart a little. Neck fart a little.
She's such a spasmatoid.
Term.
To who?
To spasmatoids, like your sister. And that says it all.
Cool. You have to admit, Nick, we've seen a lot of really interesting stuff today.
Quit trying to turn it into something positive. This is a living nightmare.
Juliet, you can make it. Go. Also, did I tell you I love your hair?
On this thing. Gotta make sure zombies don't slow it down.
If they do, I'll put them on my new disembowelment diet.
Yeah! awesome.
You're so sexy, Nick. You ready? Nick Popper!
All right.
Let's go.
They're selling popsicles for 50 cents.
It's getting too heavy.
Yay might be pushing it.
Whoa, check out that cathedral. It's beautiful.
Yeah, the aesthetics of my surroundings are so interesting to me right now.
I know.
This is asinine, Juliet. I don't need to be here.
You're my moral support, Nick. You could do some cheers.
Rah, rah, it sucks being ahead. Fuck everything. Rah, rah, how's that?
Seriously, it was terrible. But I bet you'll get better with practice. Are like the awfulest dancers ever.
Oh, this is awful. Oh my god, I can't unsee this. It's worse than when I walked in on my parents having sex.
Don't touch me! I guess he'd want us to move on and be positive.
I'm loving it!
The final battle. This is heavy.
You're bumming me out.
I'd be shitting all over everything right now.
I would never tell anyone, Nick, because I love you so much.
You know, it's really hard being a downer around you sometimes. It's like you bum out my bummer and transform it into something good, and I hate it.
You're a dud.
Something here. Well, that's it. I'll make sure you're protected from anything that gets in your way.
Well, here I go.
Good luck to both of you. Nick, you may not be the guy I'd pick for my daughter, but you're obviously the guy she'd pick for herself. And she's always been a hell of a lot smarter than me.
Thanks.
This is incredible. Juliet, you actually made it. Fantastic.
You! How could you do this? To our school! To the people we loved! What?
Juliet!
Ah, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Look who it is.
Mary-Kate and Ashley.
Oh, Juliet. I've been getting so lonely since you've been wasting all my dark purveyors. Poor Lewis here is the only one left.
And there's about to be none.
Ah, cocky little whore. I like that.
Bring it on, douchebag. I'm gonna F you up.
I love your passion, babe. Looks like we can make beautiful death together. I've got a feeling when I start playing, you're just gonna die! Rock and roll is here to stay. You're not. Come on.
You know what's worse than this? Nothing.
Rock and roll. Stop it.
If I had my hands right now, I'd run away on them in a handstand.
Jerry Lee suck ass is a real pain.
Run away on them in a handstand.
Come on.
Knock that asshole down.
Hey!
He's off the bike. Now's your chance to finish him.
Keep up now. We gonna fly. You ready? Now let's go to the depths of hell! Elephant! Rock! Stop! Keep you waiting.
Dino! Sure. Giant robot elephant. Doesn't even phase me anymore.
Watch out, Juliet!
Die! Hey! Now this is the essence of Elephant Rock!
Make sure you don't fall behind here, Doc.
Do it together! Hey, hey, hey!
Dude! Black Knight, you have no legs! Stop already!
Fucking kidding me.
They slaughtered all those elephants in Africa. Fuck them!
Fantastic work, Juliet. You've done everything just as I hoped you would, start to finish. Thanks for your cooperation. Now the real deal is fulfilled.
What? What are you talking about?
You incredibly hot idiot. I told you, for the gates of hell to open, a ritual must be enacted. And you were part of it all along.
I set this whole thing up, you fools! Now the ceremony has been completed! Upon you had to sacrifice 5 pre-selected zombies, and they must utter the sacred words at the point of their deaths. Meus vita rege pro nefario coepto.
Why are you doing all of this?
Because you're just like everyone else! You pretended to be different, but you're not!
What? Me?
Yes, Juliet, you! Bitch! This is the end. The real end to everything. This school, this world, deserves to be destroyed. It rejected me. It ridiculed me. So I'll make this rotten world even more rotten. Rot away. Rot away. Rot. 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 Rot! 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 So fuck all of you. Your eternal screams of horror will be my pop music!
Zombie of zombies, Killabilly.
Yesterday, I stubbed my toe. I was like, this is the worst day ever. Yeah, not quite.